I play football. We won the state championship. We went through 16 games, 16-0, and then right from there, like 2 days later, I jumped into basketball, and we're just on a run for that too. So I really haven't had that much time to really get involved in the recruiting process, and I'd like to just take some time and just be fair with all the coaches that are recruiting me, because they spend a lot of time setting up and setting up paperwork and work for me just to study. So I mean, I like to give everyone the same time. I think it's everyone that you Ohio State, Michigan, Oregon, and Penn State. Oregon's still in it because now I'm not half time and I can take visits now. So they're definitely in the picture, and sometime I'll be taking a flight out to Oregon to check it out. Nah, the program's not giving a deadline. I've been talking to the coaches a lot, and they're all saying that they have an open spot and they'll wait for as long as possible. So I'm glad that's happening, and I mean, that's really it. Yeah, I mean, I hear from message boards all the time, just them battling and going at it with each other. It's just, I mean, it's the biggest rivalry in college sports, I think. And I mean, every time they play, everyone's watching it, millions of people, and I just think it's a big rivalry. And I'm not choosing them two schools just to rival like that. I mean, they're two great programs, two real great coaches, and I mean, that's how I'm making my decision right now. Me and my dad had a little battle of differences, and he had a different mind and I had a different mind. He just made me think, and he just wants me to go over it and think twice. So that's I'm taking his thought in. That's what I'm doing. He likes a couple schools. I mean, not the school that I was thinking. So I mean, it's hard to be a kid. I mean, my phone been ringing nonstop. I mean, some of his might have been calling me. So I mean, it's hard to be a kid. But I mean, I take the time and just try to enjoy myself as much as possible. I mean, I had my mindset last night where I was going to go, but then I'm just thinking twice because Penn State, they've been hitting hard, and I just don't think I gave them a fair chance, and I'm just really looking them up real hard, and I'm looking forward to taking a visit there. Just Penn State and just going up there and just checking out the campus, because, I mean, I know I was up there a couple times, but I just like to give Coach Jay an opportunity and give him a chance still, because I mean, he's a great guy. So is him, Coach Bradley, and I've been talking to Jopa a lot. So I mean, I just feel I should go up there and give him a much better chance. Jopa, we was just talking, like, I feel real comfortable with Penn State. I mean, that was the one thing I felt guilty about, like, because I had my mindset a little bit, and I just felt guilty because I wasn't giving them a chance. And I think it's a real great school, and Coach Jay has a good plan if I would go there. So that's the. I mean, they're still there because, I mean, they've been hitting my father hard. I mean, going there and visiting him. They visited him, my father, more than anybody. I mean, they've been to my dad's house so many times. It's unbelievable. And, I mean, Tom Bradley knows the town probably the same as my dad now. So, I mean, my dad's, like, in love with them.